made with organic and wild cultivated herbs and manufactured in the USA. The new InfoWars Life Lung Cleanse is here in a convenient spray bottle that can be brought with you throughout any toxic environment. Now available exclusively at InfoWarsLife.com or by calling toll-free 888-253-3139.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Well, I apologize as always. I end up taking calls 1 hour and then run out of time, then having a guest on for an hour, and then people are holding, and then another guest coming up. But I appreciate folks holding to give their perspective on this whole Clippers thing and how it's being, I think, used as a distraction. And we've been taking some really interesting calls. Hollis, thanks for holding so long from Washington. You're on the air. Go ahead.
How you doing, Alex? Hollis from Washington, D.C.
Okay, so you're in Washington, D.C. Okay. As you said, Washington. Thanks. Thanks for calling.
Thanks for having me on the show. So first things first, I wish you would just stop talking about that that basketball owner. It's just a distraction because there's more important news that we could be talking about. It's like a disjustice to me and all the rest of your fans. And I'm a black guy.
No, I hear you. But, I mean, we have to talk about it, how it is a distraction, so people that aren't informed like you understand that. There's a lot of people don't know that.
Yeah, it's almost like beating a dead horse, and it's kind of just like, it's old. But what I wanted to talk about is you had mentioned something about the 300-pound black women ruling over us a couple of months ago.
Yes.
And
I was talking about like Gone with the Wind with the 300-pound black woman being the boss there, and I'm saying that's an archetype that was promoted by the Romans where they would have the women, it was mainly white women, they would have the women inside the house, and they would keep the men out in the fields and wouldn't let them read or write. That was translated into French, and I forget who wrote it. It was like one of those black professors wrote an article I read in a newspaper, and I went and looked it up. It was like 15 years ago. Was it Walter Williams? I forget. I wrote a whole article about it, but I don't remember exactly where.
Well, what I was going to say on that is that's pretty much what's going on today, especially in D.C. where I live at. You pretty much see these grown men walking around here with these 200- or 300-pound women who you know are getting Section 8 and benefit, and they're basically just look like they're the mothers of the men. The men aren't even men anymore. They look like grown boys, handicapped, can't do anything. And I kind of want to agree with you on that. I mean, you kind of hit the nail on the head with that one. I kind of fell out of my chair when I heard you say that.
Well, I learned it. I think it was Walter Williams. I don't remember. It was Walter Williams or one of those famous black conservative professors. I read an article about it. I went and looked it up, and it was true. And I'm like, I didn't know all this. And then it made perfect sense. But it was a translation of a Caribbean sugarcane plantation owner on how to control the slaves that they translated from Latin from the Romans that was then translated into English for plantations in the South. And somebody's got to find that and mail it to me or send it to me because I've searched again and I can't find it.
Well, it goes on every day as we speak. And also, as far as the chemtrails, I live here in D.C., and I mean, you see chemtrails every day or every other day. Now, you got the Congress, the Senate, the President, and all kinds of diplomats here. I mean, how do they think they're going to avoid the chemtrails that's killing us that's going to kill them also?
Well, the answer is most of the senators are minions and aren't even in on it. That's how low level they are. The national security state, since 47, has operated with unlimited money in secret. And the elites, a lot of them say, humanity's so evil and this project's so important, we're going to go ahead and be hurt by it. We don't care. Plus, they believe they have advanced technologies to chelate all this stuff out. In fact, I'll ask Dr. Edward Group that, whose dad was an elite chemist and part of the elite. I'm going to ask him what he thinks about your question when we come back, all right?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Great points. Yeah, if I could only find that article that I think was in the Chicago Sun, like in 99. And folks, you know my memory's good, but it gets foggy. And I think it was Walter Williams. Or it might have been somebody else. The point is that I read the whole article on air, and then I went and researched some of it and found some of it, and then I tried to find it again, and I couldn't find it. But listen, I couldn't find the article where the illegals get bank accounts with no IDs, and then CJ, or actually Chris Jordan, just found it. So maybe you can find it. Send it to showtips@Infowars.com. I'll reread the article on air. In the last 50 years, iodine has been phased out of our staple foods and replaced with the halogen bromine, a practice now banned in nations around the world. Guess what else is in the halogen family? Fluoride. Ladies and gentlemen, Alex Jones here. In 1924, the federal government did the right thing and encouraged salt producers to add iodine. It's the good halogen on the periodic table. And the results are on record. Reports documented a 15-point IQ increase in areas that had previously been deficient in iodine. Bottom line, iodine is important. Unbound, clean, in a glycerin base, nascent iodine was the answer for myself and my family. You will find Survival Shield Nascent Iodine exclusively at InfoWarsLife.com. InfoWars Life Survival Shield Nascent Iodine isn't just for emergencies. I take it every day. That's InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139.
The globalists have controlled the mainstream media for a long time, but now they're expanding, making the weaponization even more vicious and deceptive. All the major networks are state-run.
We are partnering this year with the NFL.
The NFL has become a political weapon against the Second Amendment and pushes Obamacare. MSNBC tells us that our children belong to the state.
We have to break through our kind of private idea that kids belong to their parents or kids belong to their families and recognize that kids belong to whole communities.
It is more important than ever to realize that we are not the alternative media. We are the true media. The establishment dinosaur press is dying.
We are in an information war, and we are losing that war.
Join us at InfoWarsNews.com and PrisonPlanet.tv. Members can share their memberships with up to 11 people. By subscribing, you will literally be buying war bonds in the info war to expand our operation in the face of the tyrants. Join us at PrisonPlanet.tv. Alex Jones here to tell you about how you can help spread liberty worldwide while also enjoying what I have found to be the best tasting 100% organic coffee on the planet. For more than a decade, my favorite coffee has come from the high mountains of southern Mexico, where the Chiapas farmers grow their unique shade-grown Arabica beans. We have now managed to secure these sought-after beans in a highly customized blend. Discover and try a bag of the Patriot Blend 100% organic coffee at InfoWarsLife.com. This coffee gives you a long, smooth pick-me-up for hours without the headaches and heartburn that so many other coffees give me personally. Hands down, this is my favorite coffee, and it's taken us years to secure connections directly to the Chiapas Mexican farmers. Drop by the site today, order a bag or two, and I don't think you're going to be disappointed. Available in original or with our immune support infusion blend, you will be supporting a free press, all the while enjoying a truly great-tasting cup of my favorite coffee. Available at InfoWarsLife.com.
Waging war on corruption. It's Alex Jones.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the balance of the hour, Dr. Ed Group is our guest. I know that we have Ranelle and Chris and Brian and Albert calling in. We'll get to you coming up here. It'll kind of mix topics together, but I also want to get your take on the whole Clippers thing and how they're trying to use racial diversion to divide and conquer, obviously, while they're attacking all of us with this whole globalist takeover. But I promise, callers, we're going to get to you. I appreciate you holding. We just had guests scheduled today, and so I'm kind of meshing the two together. But so much is happening. I like to invite you here at least once a month, and I appreciate you coming up from South Texas to do it. Dr. Ed Grib, obviously from the GlobalHealingCenter.com, author, researcher, drug developer, also supplement developer. But I like him to wild card me and just show up whatever he wants to talk about. So here it is. Personal surveillance, RLF radio microwave, metal braces transmit frequencies into head. LTE stands for long-term evolution. All species can no longer produce. And again, I'm not getting into a Christian debate about evolution one way or the other. I'm a Christian. I believe in God. They got modern preachers the last 150 years that create all these debates. I don't believe mainline science's version of the Earth. That's all been disproven with the animals and everything. We know species jump. My point is cars evolve. Tyranny is evolving. The Nazi Party evolved into something horrible. The government's evolving into something evil. Evolution just means changing. Okay, so we know things change. And so I'm not sure what all of this is going to be about, how it's all going to tie in, but it's always very interesting to have a wild card guest come in, because I trust Dr. Group to come in and talk about what he wants to. What does all this quantify here today? Like 6,000 studies on dangers of smart meter, RF and EMF, Wi-Fi in schools, magnetic fields, and measured in milli... How do you say that, milli?
Milliwatts.
Yes, milliwatts. And then it says... 1 million watts, and then for safety, the EPA recommends you limit your magnetic field exposure to 0.5 mg to 2.5 mg, but they admit this is all higher than that. And then we have a big stack of mainline news admitting that the cell phones are giving us cancer, and it's only intensifying. People are running to rural communities now to get away from it. What's happening, Dr. Group? What do all these terms you sent me stand for?
Well, those are just talking points, but really, in reality, it's the global elite agenda to create an environment of electromagnetic frequencies. I mean, our body is an electrical system. Our body's an antenna. And when you combine all these microwave waves through smart meters, through cell phones, through many different methods, the whole design, which is really scary, what you were talking about earlier, is so that all species can no longer produce. And that's what we're coming to, because we produce 3,000 miles of DNA every single day. And these frequencies that we're being bombarded with are changing and altering the DNA. And it's causing sterility. It's causing changes to the ovaries. It's causing changes to the testes. And that's not...
And they're telling us we have bad genetics, but is that, you know, mainline professor just said... The genetics, everybody has those. It's what flips the switches on. We're all getting super sick, and they're telling us our genes are bad because they're putting things in the environment that are flipping the switch.
When you put metals in the environment, too, and then you add electromagnetic frequencies or radio frequencies or microwave frequencies, then you're...
But I shouldn't worry about that. I should worry about fighting with black people.
Right, because the global elite already has the solutions to all this. They have special paint that they paint their walls with to reduce the frequencies coming in. They have solutions.
They're building all these elite hotels for rich people that don't have Wi-Fi. Or they have retreats they run to.
Yeah, look at the underground facilities and how many of those have been built. So, I mean, they have the solutions, but they want to create a whole world where, I'm not talking about humans even, I'm talking about animals too. I mean, trees next to cell phone towers are dying. I mean, the cells are being...
Monsanto said, I think 10 years ago, or no, it was 14 years ago now, because I read it on air over and over again in National Geographic, they admitted, yeah, no, we want to take over, have everything GMO, so you'll need us just to have trees and grass. Nothing else will live. They kill everything, and then only their Franken life lives.
Radiation-proof plants, probably. By that time, you know, who knows what's going to happen. But the fact of the matter is, the new thing now, I mean, I know if you've talked about it and people are aware of it, is the smart meter situation, and the smart meter putting out over 190,000 pulses of, you know, radiation throughout your whole house, and all the kids now that are getting sick, and not only getting sick in the homes, but and the parents too, for that matter.
But we shouldn't worry about that. We should worry about men and women fighting with each other.
Well, it's all a diversion. Like you were saying, you know, the media is going to divert you over here. So you think about this, you know, racial stuff, or this, you know, little, you know, all these shootings or something here, when the big picture is they're poisoning the food, the air, the water, and now they're radiating you. And so that is affecting the health, and also with the smart meters, you're talking about privacy issues. I mean, literally, they can, with a smart meter, they can see exactly what time you get up. They can say...
They now say they can read keystrokes.
They can read everything, and they can look inside your home with the smart meters and say, oh, he gets up in the middle of the night to go urinate, and they sell that information to the insurance carrier. And when you come down with prostate cancer, and the insurance carrier says, well, according to our records, you know, you were getting up in the middle of the night, you didn't go in to your doctor to get checked out, so, you know, we're not going to cover you anymore. I mean, basically every single thing that you're doing can be monitored by these smart meters that... not only are putting high levels of radiation into your home, but also used for security, and so they can